What is up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Today we are playing Undawn, man. And I am super, super excited. To be kicking it with you guys. Playing some Undawn. Having some fun. And just kicking it, man. And fuck the haters, man. They want to hate, let them fucking hate. Because eventually I will be making money off this. But eventually I will be making money off this, man, at some point, which might not be for a while. But that's all good. But right now we're just creating our character. Why does he look like that dude from Devil May Cry? He literally looks like Virgil's son right now. That's crazy. That is legit Virgil's son. And if you guys have ever played the Devil May Cry series, y'all know exactly who I'm talking about. Okay, got the multicolor hair. Okay, I dig it. Bruh, fucking Karate Kid much? Okay, I'm actually digging some of these hairstyles. Not really, man. Like, I'm not hating on what he does. I'm not. I don't hate on Mr. Beast. I don't hate on what he does. But I would rather be myself, you know. I would rather be this version of, you know, me. Yeah, we're gonna go with him. Because he just looks way better. Oh, dude, so each one has their own set of hairstyles. That's actually fucking cool. Bro, so this game's literally in development. Okay, cool. So we actually got a game that's in development that not many have played. That's actually freaking sick. Sweet. I didn't even know that until I downloaded this. That's fucking cool. I'm just not sure what hairstyle I want to go with, man, because some of these are actually really fucking good. If I could extend the hair on that, that would be sick. Yo, that straight up looks like some shit out of fucking IMVU, bro. Deadass. I'm kinda digging this hairstyle right here. That actually looks good. What? Bro, you can get fucking gauges, bro. Get out. You can do fucking gauges on this mug. Okay, that's just fucking awesome. Bro, that is sick. You can actually do fucking gauges on here. That is sick. And you can do an eye patch. Dope. What the fuck? Devil horns, cat ears. Okay, that's not gonna lie. That, bro, they fucking move. That's actually cool. Crown of thorns, nice. Bro, we're going for that fucking game. Those gauges, man. That looks so sick. Oh, and you can choose the background. Fuck yeah, dude. What? Yo, Amy, what's up? Dude, dead ass. You can actually download other people's creations. That is sick. That is actually cool. Ooh, I'm digging that future one. Oh shit, we just hit the fucking master list. Oh hell yeah, dude. You can do it by like and ranking? Okay, that's fucking dope. Okay, normally I don't like pink, but bro, that motorcycle looks fire. I ain't gonna lie, man, that motorcycle looks sick. That is actually something cool that I'm gonna need to keep in mind, dude. I may just end up making a few characters to upload. Hey, batter up. Yo, a fucking raven. Yo, that's cool. Oh, hell yes. Bro, that bike is... that's sick. We're just gonna leave that as is. Yo! Okay, now this is where I get to have fun. Let's go. Tell me I can change the length of the hair, man. Please tell me I can do it. Bro, you know we gotta go full underground goth mode. No, I wanted eyes. Oh. Okay, not gonna lie, that's pretty dope. Yo. Yo, give me my fucking gauges back, you dick. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Man, if y'all know me, you guys know I gotta go with the fucking gothic emo look, man, because that's what I do, that's what I wear. You know I gotta represent, man. You know I gotta represent the underground, dude. Oh, dude. You can legit do, bro, you can do the fucking anime eyes. Okay, that's fucking dope. Now y'all are just giving me too much fucking power. Yo. Bro, you're literally giving me the Sharingan eyes. Bro. Literally, bro. I should not have this much power. I should not have this much power over character creation, goddammit. I really shouldn't. Go with that dark red. Or a black, if I can find black, I'm going with black. Oh, there we go. Hell yeah. Skin tone, okay, nice. Let's make this motherfucker pale white. Oh yeah, you can change his age? Okay, that's fucking cool. Okay, we can give him some facial hair. Okay, now this. Okay. This game has officially given me too much fucking power. Like, this game literally has more customized. Really? Bro. Somebody needs to take this damn game away from me, dude. I should not have this much power for customization. Bro, you can do a fucking barcode. Yo, that actually looks sick. I'm actually really digging some of these. Like that right there, man. That actually looks fucking dope. Like that actually looks sick. Thank you. Bro, my dude looks like he will fucking murder someone. I wish they, like, that's the only thing, dude. If I could do multiple tattoos, I would have that mixed with this. Let me see if there's a way that I can. And that's enough of the customization, man. I'm done with customizing, dude. Like, I am spending way too much time in that. Honor my character from Jade Dynasty. You know I gotta honor my character from Jade Dynasty, man. Cause that's the MMO that I came up on, dude. And so you know I gotta still represent, dude. I can't not represent. Ooh, that boss Mustang, though. My dude's got a good choice in cars. Oh shit. No, not the, bro, come on, not the Mustang, man. Come on, dude. Not the Mustang GT, dude. Come on. Oh shit. Ooh. Oh. Oh shit, zombies. Okay, my boy knows a little parkour. Nice. Yo, bro, you might want to fucking run. Or jumping off the ledge works, too. That works, too, I guess. Okay, right off rip. Graphics on fucking point, dude. Like, dead ass, man, these graphics are actually on point. I'm glad I picked this game up now, man.
This place will be crawling with zombies any minute.
Yeah, no shit. And bear in mind, this game is free. This should not be free.
Any weapons and meds. Might be able to find something in a gas stop.
Ooh. Oh. Uncle Machete just found a machete.
It'll be a problem if I get injured here.
Thank you. I got this freaking zombie motherfucker chasing me around, man. Hello, motherfucker. I would deal with them if I can figure out how to use this damn machete. Oh, screw you. Yo, is that a... Bro. Sick. Somebody's gotta be hiding something. First off, how do you even make, well, actually, I can kind of see how you make that happen, never mind. Fuck you, I'm running like a bat out of hell, cuz... How is he still following me, dude? Give me a gun or something so I can just blow his head off, please. Cause I am dead ass tired of running around this damn gas station with a machete that I'm not even able to use. Like, I'm literally clicking and I cannot chop, I can't do nothing. No, there definitely ain't anything in there. Oh, hello, big fella. How the hell do I freaking use the damn thing? Oh, there we go. Ha ha ha. I figured it out.
Antibodies. Need to find some. I hope the scavengers haven't cleaned this place out yet.
So far, I'm actually really impressed with this game, dude. Took me a few minutes to figure out the damn controls, but hey, we got it. Yes, it is, and it's free.
Damn, it's empty.
Hmm. I still want to know how the hell you got your managed, how dude managed to get his tire like that. To whoever finds this, I don't know if anyone will see this message, but I hope this information will leave healthy today. It's the second day since I escaped. I couldn't sleep at all last night. Well, first, as soon as I close my eyes, I can see zombies breaking through the walls of the camp. To make matters worse, my back's killing me. That sucks. I don't think I can carry such a heavy backpack. It's making me really, really tired. I placed my second gun and some ammo in the crate next door. It's not very good, but it'll do the job. I hope it'll be useful if you ever find yourself in a jam. Remember, aim for the head. That'll do more damage to these monsters. Hermia. Oh, well, where's the gun at? Point me in the direction of the pew pew. Ah, there's Mr. Bang. Thank you. Oh, and it's a shotgun. Oh, hello. Talk about blowing someone's head off. That ought to do some damage.
These monsters just don't know when to stop.
Let me get outside of it. Great, here we go again with the mouse not wanting to work. Come on, any time would work. You can work any time now. Although, when I jumped on top of the vehicle... Okay, this game could definitely use some working out. Hey, Chucky, what's up, man? Come on. It says ammo is at max. Oh, dude, I can canter in third person. Nice. This game is definitely giving me trouble. Oh, there we go.
Gunshots, that's a junkyard. I can't believe this thing still works. Slow down. Stay quiet.
I can't believe he actually made that shot. Yo, there's the bike. Oh, a nice one, I might add, too. Damn, that Harley looking clean, though. So far, I will admit the game's a little bit buggy, but it's still, like, it's not too bad. The game could definitely use a little work, but it's not bad. Bruh. Bruh. Come on, dude.
Over here. Right here, please. We appreciate your cooperation.
Hello, cute nurse. Shelter.
You need to be inspected and registered.
Man, I feel like I'm going through a fucking COVID line here, man.
This is the Raven shelter. You're safe here. Since this is your first time in the shelter, we need to perform a health and safety check for security purposes. I hope you don't mind. Thank you. Oh, by the way, this is Dr. Michael. He'll be in charge of your checkup and...
Hi. I'm Doc. Well, nothing serious. Just a few scratches. All you need is a bandage and a good night's rest.
Yeah, I know, and I have noticed that.
I'll find you a place to rest.
Like I said, this is still in early development, so, you know, there's still a lot going to be done to it, so... You know, hopefully things will get better over time as the game progresses. But so far, this is actually pretty damn decent for what it is.
Look at this place. Can you believe that at first there was nothing here but a pile of rubble? I still remember those days. Cain, Sherry, Catherine. The Ravens built all this and gave the shelter a new purpose. There was no farmland or pasture along the river.
I want to say yes, but I'm not sure.
It was Cain who led everyone to find seeds and livestock. I don't know how many all-nighters Catherine had to pull to get the signal tower and the helicopters up and running. She might not talk much, but she gets stuff done. We even have a school that Sherry built. She's the principal, and all the children adore her. You can stay here tonight. I'm sure you'll love it.
Okay, not gonna lie, that house is actually really nice.
Jeez, once you register, you'll be able to check every single thing about your physical condition. In many cases, this device might even be more important than your weapons. It should be on the coffee table in the living room.
So far, the gameplay is a little clunky, but like I said, for what it is, for the state that it's in, it's actually not half bad. I can honestly say I'm definitely excited to see where this game goes in the future.
What's that beeping? Is it from the survival gauge?
Yep.
What a day. Let me take a bath and get to bed.
Okay, nice little kitchen. That is actually the dopest sink I've actually seen. You literally have three different sides. You have one for... Bro, that's actually creative. Okay, got a little flat screen. Bro, is that a fucking PS5? I don't know, that's like a PlayStation 2 or 3. Either that or it could just be a straight up DVD player. Wait, bro, no, that's a fucking DVD player. Oh shit. Okay. Ooh, y'all already know, bro. I hope I get to mess with this. Bro, that guitar looking sick. And you got the speakers. And you got a record player with records. Okay. Okay, you got my attention. So far, so good. It's actually not bad. It's a little clunky, but it's still not bad.
I'm so tired. That bed looks really comfy.
Bro, that bed does... I'm not gonna lie, bro. That bed does look comfortable as fuck. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That bed looks super comfy, bro.
Finally, a good night's sleep. Up and at him. Should be pretty good now.
Oh yeah.
Ugh, my stomach's a little upset. Time for a bathroom break.
Dude, so you literally rely on everything you would in a regular survival game. Okay, this is fucking sick. Okay, bathroom could have been a little bit bigger, but not bad. Aw, kitty. Aw. Okay, that makes up for the bad gameplay, bro. That cute cat literally makes up for the shitty gameplay. Wait, do I have to go upstairs? Really, I have to go back upstairs. Oh.
My clothes. Water all God, I can't stand this. These have to be washed. I think the washing machine's downstairs.
Yo, I have played Enlisted, dude. I actually have Enlisted on Xbox. No, you're not dreaming, dude.
Glad you had a good night's sleep. I had to be on guard all night in case you did anything crazy. If you did, I would have busted into your room like bam, bam, bam. I'm not kidding. Outside of this shelter, you don't look like one of them. Welcome to the Raven's shelter. I heard you and Sherry are friends. If you're looking for her, just follow the road to the right. She should be at the memorial wall.
Oh, wow.
I didn't expect to see... We're getting ready for the memorial service later today. You can go talk to Kane. He's the leader of the Raven Squad. And the shelter.
Good to see you again. Soon you'll find that Raven shelter is a good place. It's different from any shelters you've stayed at before.
Okay, how the hell do I take off this damn flashlight? Alright, be safe, man. So far from what I've played of this, this is actually pretty decent.
Saying goodbye to even more of our friends. I can't remember how many times we've had to do this in the past 4 years. But it never gets easier. When I decided to become a medic and study under Dr. Michael, I was hoping to help more people. But there's still so many I couldn't... There's a lot I can do in the shelter. But once we step outside... We have to guard against our own kind, too. Former gangsters, criminals, and mercenaries. We've lost a lot of good people to them.
I'll bet, dude. I got you.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have brought this up. Life is hard for everyone. I shouldn't let this negativity get to me.
No worries, Sherry. We all have those moments. If talking about it helps, then I'm happy to share some of your burden.
Thanks for saying that. I feel better already. I applied for access to the shelter's radio station for you yesterday. You just need to talk to our communication specialist, Matilda, to get on the channel.
Sweet. So far, I can genuinely say I'm actually impressed.
Are you the survivor from the Lost City? You made it. I'm glad I kept calling on the radio yesterday. Before I add you to the channel, let me tell you about the Ravens. What would you like to know? This place used to be one of the temporary rescue camps. Kane, Catherine, and Dr. Michael were all serving here. When the disaster broke out 4 years ago, they lost communication with the headquarters. But so Kane led the refugees and soldiers to build this place into a shelter. I was one of the refugees. If they didn't take me in, I would have been wolf meat a long time ago. At first, things were really tough. We were always short of food, medicine, and weapons. And we had to fend off all those... things out there. But we pulled through. We managed to expand the shelter to the size it is today. We even have a stable power supply and tap water.
Nice.
The shelter, founded by Kane, started off as the Raven Squad.
Right?
The members were Sherry, Catherine, Roman, Tang, and Yevgeny.
Tang, come on, bro. Really, a fucking drink? Come on.
But Yevgeny went missing during a mission. He looked scary, but he was actually very kind. Anyway, maybe Kane will tell you more. I don't know why, but I've got a feeling he thinks pretty highly of you.
I got you, man, no worries.
Don't forget to tune in on the radio. The set's right there on the table. Be sure to say hi to everyone when you're connected.
Can I get to killing some fucking zombies now, please? This monologuing shit's boring. Ooh, is this the garage? Oh, no, it's not. Finally, missions!
It's been 4 years since zombies are those crook all the from the bird. That's great. The survivor, well, this is the so we just we
yeah,
we
yeah, yeah.
The Ravens. I look forward to good news from you.
And I look forward to busting some zombie heads, fuckers.
I'm Catherine, former rescue squad lieutenant.
Why does she look straight out of fucking Resident Evil?
So I trust that you know your firearms. But since you're new to the Ravens, I think that...
She legit looks like fucking Jill.
Besides Raven, there are a number of small... All the outposts...
That's literally Jill Valentine from Resident Evil, bro. Come on.
You can monitor your supplies through the survival
game. Danger is everywhere. I have to be prepared.
Bro, you already know I'm wearing this as soon as I get the chance, dude. Straight up. Yeah, okay, we got some gloves. Let's do it. What kind of boots we got? Aww. Can I pet the kitty, Momo? Aww, I can. I'll do that later on.
Once outside, really nice
only
stuff.
Trust your weapon and your dog. Welcome, buddy. Let me give you my.
Oh, let's go. Let's go with ammunition. Max out on ammo. Antibodies, definitely maxing out on that shit. Right, for real. That's what I'm saying. Like, I just want to get to killing zombies, not deal with this shit. But after all, this is a survival game. You gotta craft everything.
Got enough ammo. Still need food and water.
Oy.
What are you looking to buy?
Welcome, welcome, our new friend. These supplies are for you. But you can probably imagine how tough it is to sustain a shelter this size in an environment like this.
Come on, dude. I just want to get the busting heads, not deal with this shit.
Forward to your safe return.
Remember, finally,
always survives.
God, finally, can we get a mission? Oh, okay, got the military chopper.
Dr.
Dr. Michael left for the Redwood Outpost at dawn. I heard things are bad there. Let's move out as soon as we can.
Yeah, I don't think the military chopper. Let's go.
Before we get to
what are we waiting for, man? Let's go.
They often have missions posted. I'm sure you'll cross paths with them again in the future. Redwood Outpost used to be a wood processing plant near the logging camp. After the disaster broke out, the workers who survived came together and built a fortified outpost using the...
Oh, 100%. 7 days to die is the shit, bro. If I had to rate this game, I would definitely give it, I'd say probably a 5 or 6 out of 10, maybe a 7, depending. We'll have to wait and see though. Oh, damn. Sounds more serious. Finally, I get to bust some heads. Let's go, dude. I get to do what I'm best at. And apparently this game froze. Yep, and the game froze. Okay, y'all, that'll do it for this. I'm actually going to be starting this stream over. And starting with a different game, because this game is not working right now. It's definitely very buggy. I did enjoy the little bit that I did play, but it was pretty dope. Oh, wait, never mind. We are good. Never mind. Can I, like, jump down? Here we go again. Dodgy, laggy. Shoot. Come on. Anytime we get to work, I got a crap ton of zombies right here in front of me that I can easily wipe out.
Hey,
Wait, was I literally supposed to outrun them? Alright, y'all, with that being said, I am gonna end it right here, man, because this thing is just so buggy, dude. If you guys did enjoy this, though, be sure to hit that like button. I am gonna restart the stream and start off with a different game because this game is so laggy and just so buggy. It definitely needs a lot of work. Graphics-wise, it was really good. Super good on the graphics. Gameplay definitely needs some work. Storyline, not bad. The storyline's good. Voiceover, decent at best. But, like Amy said, dude, I feel like they did spend more time on the character customization than they did on the gameplay itself. But overall, I definitely would give this I'd say about a 5 or 6 out of 10. It's not bad, but it does need a lot of work. And I mean a lot of work. But with that being said, y'all, I'm about to bounce and I'm about to restart the stream for a different game for you guys to make up for this because this game is just trash. But yeah, with that being said, I'll catch you guys in just a few minutes, man. Peace.